I did have this moment though when I was a faculty member at Rutgers. One of my more cantankerous colleagues said to me, "So, you know, what's your belief?" I'm like, "Well, I guess I'm agnostic." And he's like, "Basically, you can't be agnostic. You have to either choose. You have to either be an atheist or you have to believe in something. The agnostic is just a wimpy way to say it." I'm like, "Oh, okay, all right. Well, then I guess I'm atheist." So that was kind of my conversion to atheism. I can't say that it's been a huge source of peace and wisdom, but it is at least I feel like I'm maybe being more honest with myself.